Us. Chris is driving. Daddy's sitting shotgun. Daddy, say hi.
Hi.
There's Nana. And Mommy. Mommy, say hi.
Hi.
Dad.
We're missing you.
Jeremiah was a bullfrog. Was a good friend of mine.
Now, we're about 50 minutes away from Chris's home. And he's getting more and more excited by the minute. Chris, what are you most looking forward to during this trip?
Showing anyone Montana who has never seen it before. What are you most excited about?
I am most excited about having dinner tonight. Apparently, Chris's mom and grandmother have made us a very special dish called
You have to push your legs back because most people will start to stand right up like that and then you come right over forward.
Okay.
So the key is like this, so you grab on my hands.
Okay.
So you're gonna pull put your feet kind of a little bit together against my foot.
I'm fine.
So as it pulls, you keep shaking.
I gotta keep pulling back.
Now you push back. Yeah, you push back. And you're leaning back like this. And then once you're up, keep your arms out. Go.
I hated that. I did that a lot of times.
Really?
Yeah, and it picks up.
I'm feeling.
Then you get tired.
When it pulls me.
You better be really in tight because you'll be like pulling through the water until the skis start going. Oh, the other thing, your skis are going out this way. You gotta keep them straight. They're going out splits.
It's over broad.
We got the young brains with us now.
Oh my gosh.
Brain's pretty old, Steve.
Each team is going to get a bag. Don't open it yet.
Can we get a beer with it?
Oh, I know this game. All right.
Did you get it?
Oh, I'm getting it on video.
Oh my gosh.
So great. Look at Bobby. Bobby is so excited.
You can keep your $10. Yeah.
That's fine, they can.
I know, look at it.
Michael is brutal.
I know.
He doesn't let up.
He's a fast snowball maker.
I know, I can move it. It's like 5
You didn't like snow.
I do not.
How was that, Daddy? Daddy, how was that?
No, that was fun.
And the two.
Oh, no.
I think my just snow.
You gotta stay on your feet, Georgina.
What's going on down there?
I can't get her up. Yeah, it's tough when the Californians try to go hiking.
Oh my gosh. Daddy's done it.
He's doing it.
There's Mommy and Kathy trying to make it down.
Ashley, are you sure? Do you need it?
No, I got it.
Are you sure? It seems that you can live a month on a $20 bill. Bessie put the kettle on. I've been out on a toot. When there's nothing left worth looking for, you look for me in view.
Oh, that's kind of far.
In the big rock candy mountains, the jungle fires have died. These piggyback containers, there's no place a bull can ride. The bulls are getting surly, seems they're more inclined to shoot. I'm tired of being civilized, so look for me in view. Look for me in beautiful.
There's
a
mud. Whatever it's my last. I've been missing here, we're bound to happen. Okay, Dad, we are in Butte now. We left Columbia Falls this morning and made it to Butte, which is in the southern part of the state of Montana. Still touching the Rockies, and this is actually where Chris grew up. He spent his first 16 years in Montana, where they moved to Columbia Falls. We're at the top of a mountain. We came to watch the sunset. Mommy, Daddy, and Chris are ahead of me. Nana.
In a world full of strangers, you can always find a friend.
Good morning, Justin. There's Dean, the owner of the coffee shop. And here's Chris.
I be drinking with the miners in the old Helsinki bar. Let's go out on a toot when there's no place left worth looking for you.
Like, no one started a well at that overflow.
No, it was because the, like, some of the underground tunnels go down a mile straight down.
Yeah.
And so they ran into groundwater, like, way back at the end of the 1800s, and then they had this big network of pumps to pump all the water out.
Got it.
And then when they shut down this mine, the underground mines were already shut down. When they shut down this one in 82, they shut off the pumps, too. And so the groundwater started coming back up.
Because the pumps weren't
taking
it out.
They started pumping to begin with in 1890 or whatever they started.
Jeez.
Weren't they pumping it into, like, the Clark?
Very nice, Daddy.
Oh, that was good. That was good.
Okay, Mommy, your turn.
Oh, give us I haven't found my beat.
Give us a little ditty.
Bang, bang, hello. Lulu's gone away.
Chief, turn around so I get you on camera. So they know who you are. There.
It was fantastic.
Yes, it was.